Ladies and germs, welcome to part 5 of my playthrough of LEGO Racers. Now we will tackle circuit number 5, hosted by Baron von Baron. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, hold on. I think his intro besides Rocket Racers, I think his boss intro is probably the most intense out of all of them. Because I like at the end of the opening where it goes like, I think that's probably where things get really intense. I mean, I like that a lot. But I was about to say that, you may be thinking, why this part's 23 minutes long? Well, I did get first place on beating this guy, but I actually get second place in, on the last track. Trust me, the last track is harder than it seems. Because I'm sure you know what the last track's going to be, since we're starting with the Amazon Adventure Alley. The last track is Travel Island Trail. I mean, it's just, since there's only one turbo brick on that track, it just makes it pretty tough to win a race on there. I mean, I did do it again, but it was already at the part where I already got to Rocket Racer. I mean, I just thought, I was like, since I realized that I placed second on that last race, I was like, I cannot stand for this. I shall do it again and give Baron a piece of my fucking mind and kill him. That's what I thought. Well, anyway, hopefully you guys enjoy this part. Once again, it's still self-explanatory yet again. But yeah, just enjoy this part now. So you guys at the end of the circuit. Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah, it was payback time for that sucker, that German sucker. Well, anyway, hopefully this part and helped a little bit at least. And since I finally got payback, and next part we will tackle the Sixth Circuit. And as always, take it easy.